Thread your yarn end onto a yarn needle. Count over 2 stitches. Insert the needle under the second stitch. And then insert the needle through the center of the V of the last stitch that you crocheted. Pinch the corner with your thumb and forefinger to hold the stitches and weave in your end on the back of your project.